Hello students, welcome to our channel Learning Notebook. In this video, I am giving you lot of ideas on how to create Maths Art Integrated Project on Karnataka. This video also contains ideas to create Art Integrated Project on Karnataka for Social Science as well as English subject. Firstly, you can create your Maths Art Integrated Project on Population of Karnataka. Students, you can depict population of Karnataka through beautiful bar graphs or line graphs. You can take help of double bar graphs to show male and female ratio of population of Karnataka. Next, you can use line chart to represent sex ratio of population of Karnataka. Next, you can include population of Karnataka by religion. If you are enjoying watching videos on our channel, then do like, share and comment on our videos. Also, do not forget to subscribe to our channel Learning Notebook. Students, if you want to learn about history, geography, people, culture, festivals, food, dances, dresses and famous places to visit in Karnataka, then do watch our separate video. The link to this comprehensive video is here on the top and in the description box. Pie chart is another beautiful way to represent the given data. So you may use a pie chart to show the population of Karnataka by religion. Next idea is Karnataka population by rural and urban. Students, see here how we have used two pie charts to compare rural and urban population of Karnataka for 2 years. Next idea is depicting literacy rate of Karnataka. Here, we have used triple bar graph to show overall literacy rate, male literacy rate and female literacy rate of Karnataka. Next is languages of Karnataka. Students, if you want to create art integrated project on literature of Karnataka, then you can refer to our separate video. The link to this video is here on the top and in the description box. Again, you can take help of a pie chart to show different languages of Karnataka for your Maths Art Integrated project. Now let's see how you can take idea from climate of Karnataka for your Art Integrated project. You can take help of line graph to show month-wise average, high and low temperature of Karnataka as shown here. Similarly, you can use a line graph to show month-wise average rainfall in Karnataka. Then you can show month-wise average humidity in Karnataka with the help of a line graph. The next topic is Karnataka agriculture. Thank you. you can use bar graph to show national output share of crops in Karnataka as shown here. So now, I hope you have got a lot of ideas to create Maths Art Integrated Project on Karnataka. This video is also helpful for you to create Art Integrated Project for Social Science, Science and English subject. Thanks for watching.